rag for you here. This one is Good Gravy Rag, originally by Harry Belding.